Well, Caleb, we'll try to make this quick.